Hi, this is Vinod from Accounting Education. In this weekly podcast, we quickly do a cap of top accounting stories, which was published in Accounting Education in previous week. So let's get started. Top story of this week is that material control can be done with very advanced techniques, in which we can include setting of various stock level, ABC analysis, two bin system, and continuous stock verification. All of these can be used to reduce the cost and misuse of materials in store. To remember the reorder level is a little tough, but by understanding its formula and use for solving the problems, you can easily remember it. ABC analysis classifies the material according to the proportion of investment in that material. So higher cost material needs more attention than lower cost materials. Two bin system are also using to automation of material control. We make a technical layout for keeping materials in which we can keep materials in two bins, which are automatically connected with each other, and reorder level also shown by its measurement tools. So we need only one employee who can supervise it. Continuous stock verification is that technique of material control in which company appoints some experts who verifies all the stock physically with the record. It is just like internal audit of store. Independent expert from store, and they have right to check the material at any time without providing advance information to the store staff. This surprise checking through continuous stock verification makes store staff more responsible for duty. There are also other benefits of continuous stock, like it will make storekeeper more sober and moral to do the duty. He knows that the store is also controlled by experts. He tries to best to reduce all inherent shortcomings. I have also published one new content which is not related to cost accounting, but relating to finance, and it is one new reason of a financial crisis, in which I also mentioned that government should reduce the expenditure which it utilizes for wars and foreign aid and visiting foreign countries. That's all for this week. Let's